race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid where the engineers are completing their checks before the start. The weather is magnificent, a perfect end to this weekend. A medium rear tyre is enough to get you through the race in these temperatures, while a harder front tyre is needed. Celebrate winning the Malaysian Grand Prix. Riders have completed their warm-up lap and are lined up on the Sepang grid, ready for the start. minutes, the top three.